Johnny Washington will have the ball, and Western Michigan will have the victory. Western Michigan 75, Clemson 72, the Broncos into the second round. So now the Broncos will await the winner of our second game this afternoon here in Chicago, Stanford against the College of Charleston. Our Chevrolet players of the game, Rashad Johnson, 32 points and 5 assists. Harold Jamison, brilliant off the bench with 14. And let's go now to our studios in New York as the road to the Final Four continues. Here is Greg Gumbel.